in fact, get you the first reaction that's now coming in from the Congress here at the center. BK Hari Prasad, the Congress, the party spokesperson, reacting to the allegations that have been made against the Huda government over the transfer of the top IAS officer. Let's listen in.
Because of that, you know, that he has scrapped that deal between DLF and Wadhwa. Isn't this witch hunting by the Haryana government?
Well, I have read the news items in one of the news dailies. It is the prerogative of the chief secretary, and we have requested them. They will come out with clarifications why he has been transferred. It's a purely administrative matter, and it is for the chief secretary to react and give the explanation.
But the officer himself suggests that he's been transferred because of, you know, the decisions he's been taken on these land deals, and also the latest one being the
Vatican. As you said, that he has been transferred 40-45 times in a span of 20 years. I think only the chief secretary will be in a position to answer your questions. I think he will be briefing the media shortly. देखिए उसके ये ऑफिसर है, उसके बारे में हम लोग संगठन वाले बोलने का ठीक नहीं है. जो चीफ सेक्रेटरी है हरियाणा प्रदेश सरकार का, वो आपके बीच में जो क्यों ट्रांसफर किया वो बता देंगे.
लेकिन सर संदेहास्पद नहीं है इस वक्त इस तरह से ट्रांसफर
करना? देखिए ये सरकार का प्रेरोगेटिव है, जो भी है चीफ सेक्रेटरी के माध्यम से होता है. चीफ सेक्रेटरी आपके बारे में बताएंगे. धन्यवाद, नमस्कार.